Friends, today let's see what we gonna design in AutoCAD 3D. Today we gonna design a 3D fridge spinner. Let's see how to design a spinner. Just open the workspace. We're gonna check our units by giving command un space type decimal precision 0.0 units millimeter. Okay, then we're gonna give a layer LA space. Just click the yellow color to create a new layer in the name spinner. Okay. By clicking the green color tick, it will make it a current layer. Just close the icon over here. Now we're gonna draw a circle. C for circle, space, coordinates x0, tab y0, space, D for diameter. We're gonna give it for 23 dia, space. Just double click the scroll button. We will get our object. Then we're gonna draw a circle. C, space, x0. Tab y plus 30 space, D for diameter 23 dia, same C space x0 tab y is plus 30 space, D for diameter we gonna give dia for 34. Now we gonna do array command AR space. Just click the two circles over here, space, polar array, coordinates x0 tab y0 space. Okay, now it is in array position. So we're going to do alteration over here. So just click the object over here, x for explode. Just click the unwanted circle. Then we're gonna erase by giving command e for erase. Okay, now we're gonna draw a circle. C space ttr tangent to tangent in radius space. Click the first object tangent circles. Click the second circle over here. We're gonna give radius 17. We're gonna repeat the command for the remaining two objects. Space ttr space. Click the first circle. Click the second circle. Radius 17. Same over here. Ttr space. Okay, tr double space. Now we're gonna trim the unwanted objects over here. Okay, sorry, tr double space. Just click the home screen over here. Now there are so many objects over here, so now we're gonna make it single by giving command reg space. Click the entire object space. Okay, now we're gonna do subtract sub space. Click the outer object space, then click the inner four circles space. Okay, now it have changed to a single object. Now we're gonna do extrude by giving command ext space. Click the object over here space. We're gonna do extrusion for 8 mm. For our reference, just change 2D wireframe to realistic. Okay, now we're gonna do fillet over here. F space R for radius for 4 radius. Click the circle over here. Space. Click the chain. Just click it over here and down bottom over here. Space. Now the spinner have been made. Now we're gonna draw our ball bearing over here. Just go to top view over here. Now we're gonna draw a polyline PL. The difference between normal and polyline is, for example, this is normal and L space, first point, second point. Okay. In case if you see, there are 1, 2, 3 objects over here. In case if you use polyline PL space, it will be single object. This is the difference between polyline and normal line. Now we're going to draw PL space. Left click the point over here. We're going to draw it for 8 mm space. Move it downwards to 2 mm space. 6 mm bottom side. 1 mm. 2 mm. We're going to give command C for close. Now we're going to give a command PL space. Right click, I mean long press the shift command, right click the mouse, just click the from. From here we're going to move it for 4 mm, same 8 mm, 2 mm, 8 mm, C for close. Now we can cross check by giving command DLI. From here to here distance is 4. Now we're going to give fillet in the corner. For that F space R space 0.35 radius. Just click the first object and second object. First object, second object, space. First object, second object. The space command used to help us to make our command repeat. Just make it to the entire objects over here. Now we're going to draw a rectangular. REC space. Left click the object over here. Drag downwards. D for diameter. Length 8 mm space. Width is 1.5 space. Okay. Now we're going to give F space R space 0.35 radius. Same, repeat the object first and second. Click the first point and second point. Okay. Now we're going to M space. Just click the object over here. Space. Click it end over here and paste it over here. Just click the home screen. Z space, just zoom the object. Now we're going to draw a circle for radius 2. Now we're going to draw a sphere, SPH sphere. Just take it as center over here. Now we're going to give the die of 1.95 space. Now click this sphere and we're going to make it hide by using right click isolate to hide object. Now we're going to rotate the object, 3D object. 3D RO space. Click the circle space. Just make it as center. Now we're gonna rotate. So take it as this one for 90 radius. Okay. Now we're gonna do region REG space. Just click the object over here. Over here space. Now we're gonna draw a line L space. Take the center as a reference point over here for 13.5 space. Okay, just for we're gonna do revolution revolver. For that we're gonna take it as a reference. REV shortcut space. Click the circle over here space. End to this end will be the center. We're gonna rotate it for 360 degree. Just repeat the command over here. End to, click the end to end 360 degree. Same here. Okay. Just click the left over here. Okay. Now we click the over here. Here. Right click isolate. Now we're gonna make it hide. Just change it to realistic to 2D wireframe. Okay. Now it is in X, Z axis. So for our reference, we're gonna change it to XY. Previously, I have mentioned in XY direction, we can draw our 2D objects. In Z axis, we can extrude our 3D object. To change it to XY, just click the icon over here. Just make it align XY plane. It will change to XY axis EXT. Now we're going to do extrude space. click the circle over here, space, and make it over here. Okay, now we're gonna do array AR space, click the object space, polar array, take this as center. We're gonna change it to height, click the item, we're gonna give items for 8 space. Now it is in single object, click the object, we're gonna do explode by giving command X for explode. Now we're gonna do subtract, sub space, click the object space, then click the 8 object over here space. Subtraction have been done. To check it, just make it realistic. Now we're gonna rotate. Let's go to view, navigation bar. Okay, click the orbit over here. Okay, right click, isolate, end object isolation. Okay, first object, second object, right click, isolate, hide object. Okay, same, go to left. We know we're gonna hide each and every object for our convenient. Same, change to XY axis. Now we're gonna do array AR space, click the sphere over here, space, polar array, just click the center over here, click the items. Now we're gonna mention 8 items over here, space, just click the same sphere, X for explode, right click the object, isolate to end object isolation. Okay, click the home screen. Now we're gonna add a material by giving command MAT space, just click Autodesk library. Now we're gonna add paint only, just click the metallic paint, flaked stain, just drag it over here and leave it over here. Okay, now we're gonna change to ball bearing. Oops, sorry, okay, let's close the object. Now we're gonna do rotation 3D RO space, click the entire ball bearing space, make this a center to rotate, click the green, we're gonna rotate -90°. Okay. Home screen. Just change to parallel unnamed, change to WCS. Now we're gonna give center mark space. Just click the circle over here to make center mark. The center mark will be EC in case of assembling. CO space, copy, we're gonna copy the object. Total we need 4 ball bearing. Okay, now we're gonna give align AL space, click the first ball bearing over here, space, from center we're gonna paste this over here, space, repeat the command space, click the ball bearing space and the center gonna paste it over here. Same, space, click the ball bearing space, the center point. You wanna paste it over here, space. Okay. Oh, sorry, Control Z, I had a mistake. AL space, click the ball bearing over here, space, click the center point, we want to paste it over here, space. just click the center mark over here, center mark, right click, just select similar. Okay, now we're gonna erase the center marks. E for erase space. Okay, now we're gonna draw a folder over here. Just click front of over here. As usual, change to XY axis. E for erase. Okay. We're gonna draw a line PL space for 2 mm. The total length is 13. 1 mm space. We're gonna draw arc, ARC space. Click the first point, click the second point. We're gonna give radius for 90. TR double space. REG region, just make it as region. Just click the home screen over here. Now we're gonna do revolve, REV space. Click the circle object space. Click the base from here to here. We're gonna rotate for 360 degree. Okay. Now for our convenience, just change it to 2D wireframe. Okay, we're gonna draw a circle. C space. Click the object over here. For D for diameter 8. Now we're gonna do extrusion. Click the circle space for 4 mm, because we are given the spinner total length thickness is 8 mm, so we're gonna give 4 mm. Now there are two objects over here. Just click the front object over here. Okay, this is first object, the second object, so we're gonna make it single object. Just move it down. Okay, now there are two objects over here. We're gonna make it single by giving command union space. Click the both objects space. Now we're gonna do mirror MI space. Click the object over here space, center to center. Sorry, before that we're gonna change it to XY axis. Just consider it while doing whether the workspace it is in XY axis. MI space, MI space, click the subject space. We're gonna do mirror space, home screen. Let's change to 2D wireframe to realistic. As usual, we're gonna add a material MAT space. Just give a color over here, gold. As usual, M space, we're gonna move the object space. The center, we're gonna paste it over here. Friends, our 3D fridge spinner have been designed. Thanks for watching.